In this video, we're gonna add some Christmas holiday spirit to your WordPress website. If you're still logging in using WP Admin, I don't think you wanna get hacked, so please watch my tutorial about WordPress security. You go to Plugins, Add New, and we're going to search for the plugin Christmasify. Press Install now and press Activate. Then we see on the left side a new option over there. And there we have few simple options with a awesome things we can do with our website. The first thing I want, of course, light snowflakes. Press Christmasify. And don't forget to hard refresh. Let's say Control F5 on your keyboard. There we are. Oh, look at this beautiful snowflakes falling down. Oh, I'm getting in holiday spirit right now. And if I move down my website, you will see that the snowflakes are actually moving with my scrolling. That's amazing. Let's go for the medium. Medium snowflakes are really nice. I like this. Just choose any snowflakes you want. I'm gonna go with Beyond Insanity. This is indeed a little bit too much. And what you can actually see right now are the patterns inside of the snowflakes. Let's put this back on heavy. Now, this looks great for my Tesla website. By the way, if you want to see how I created this Tesla website, check out this video and I will show you exactly step by step how I did this using Divi. What's the holiday spirit without some music? So we're gonna play We Wish You a Merry Christmas on our website. Press Christmasify, hard refresh, and now we have at the bottom a bar which plays our music. Nice. Yeah, nah, maybe not. Let's see what this flying Santa's all about. If we now scroll down a bit, I can see the... Oh, there is he going. Oh, watch out for the Tesla. Ooh, he's going above. Ooh, there he is. He's actually waving. Oh, almost touching my Model Y. Oh, bum. Yes, he crashed it. Really funny. All right, let's try some Christmas decorations for the images. So when I scroll down now on this other page I've built, then you can see some Christmas decoration on the images. Wow. Oh wow, this is actually really something, guys. And let's try the Christmassy headings over there. If I now refresh my page, oh wow, all the headings are just this font. That's great. Nice. That's actually pretty funny. And the last option is, of course, only on the homepage, so you can offer visitors a normal website experience. Just a shout out to Adam from Cyberfox, really amazing. But if you add just a little few things, this would be the best Christmasify plugin ever. What I actually like to see over here is that you can customize these snowstorms. The color of the snowflakes, the intensity, the way they're falling. If they're just dropping down, maybe some different kind of snowflakes. That would be nice. And also the music would be nice if I can really upload my own music. Just a little button over here. Choose your own music. Put in a URL. That would be awesome. And if you're working on it, why also not with the flying Santa? Just press here, add your own image. And then you can choose from your library where you can upload your own moving Santa in a sleigh, and also say from right to left, for example, and from left to right, if you could change directions, that would be amazing. While we're at it, also the Christmas decorations for images, it would be nice if you have more different decorations to choose from. So one on the left side of the image, and then the next image would go on the right side. That also may be some different combinations of different kind of images. Christmassy headings would be great if I just can select some of the selected Google Fonts headings that you think I would like. And I can select one of three of them, or maybe H1 should be this one, H2 should be that one. All this really nice stuff. Thanks in advance, Adam, you're the best. It might be that you're looking at this video and you already changed a bunch of stuff. That would be really fast. Have an awesome holiday, guys. Be blessed, and I'll see you in the next year. You can subscribe over there or check out this video, which is also really nice.